You got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And he's got some space here. Does the big boy have the juice? And they will finally run him down, but not until he brings us...